Ladies and gentlemen, I am a student at the Fachhochschule Aachen, and now we are going to solve the following question. We know that in a Kipp generator, hydrogen gas is produced when zinc flakes react with hydrochloric acid, which is pictured in the equation which is painted in green. Now we want to know how much zinc is required in order to collect 30 milliliters of wet hydrogen over water at 20 degrees Celsius and a barometric pressure of 750 torr. First, we are going to have a look at what information is already given. We know that we have a volume of 30 milliliters, which is 0.03 liter, a temperature of 20 degrees Celsius, which is 293.15 Kelvin, a pressure of 750 torr, which is equal to 0.999918 bar, and a water's vapor pressure of 23.11 millibar, which is also equal to 0.02311 bar. As you have seen, I have already transformed the given information into numbers I will need for the calculation. Please have a look at step 1. First, we are subtracting 0.02311 bar from 0.999918 bar in order to charge the correct number of pressure, which will be relevant for the calculation and which is 0.976808 bar. In step 2, you can see the ideal gas law. As you remember, we want to calculate the amount of zinc in gram, which is needed for the reaction. That is why we are now going to charge the amount of substance of hydrogen in mole. Hence, the ideal gas law has to be converted in a way that the amount of substance will be the result. The formula on the right is the correct transformation. The amount of substance is equal to the volume multiplied by the pressure, and this divided by the universal gas constant multiplied with the temperature. After filling in the formula, we have a result of 0.001202 mole of hydrogen gas. Acting on the assumption of the reaction, we can write that the amount of substance of zinc is equal to the amount of substance of hydrogen. Given the formula for the calculation of mass in step 3, we know that the mass of zinc is equal to the amount of substance of hydrogen multiplied by the molar mass of zinc. Ultimately, our result is a mass of 78.6 mg of zinc, which are required for this reaction. Thank you very much for your attention.